question is, I'm planning for a child. Does taking medications affect the process in any way?
Taking medications per se doesn't affect your chances of getting pregnant. However, there are certain psychiatric medications that may cause some complications during pregnancy. So it is always important that if you're afflicted by some ailment, some psychiatric problem, and you do have to take those medications, and you're also planning a child, you're also planning to get pregnant, you do let your psychiatrist know this so that they can put you on to some medications that are safer during the pregnancy. And there are a lot of psychiatric medications that are absolutely safe for pregnancy. They can put you on to that. Or if you're already on some treatment, you're already on some medication, then you do become pregnant, you immediately let your psychiatrist know about this so that they can shift you on to something that is safer during the pregnancy, so that the illness also doesn't increase and you have a safe pregnancy.